We talk a lot about equal opportunity in this country, but look at our D.C. school system. Schools that don't teach. Drugs and violence in the classroom. And the kids that need a good education the most, the poor, the minorities, they're hurt the worst. They have no choice. But there is a way out. On November 3rd, vote yes on 7 for a choice in education and for our children an equal chance in life.